guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456, and today we are back again with another GTA 5 live stream going for this shirt right here. Look at it. Look at it. Okay, it's so beautiful. This is the Enema Zero t-shirt. This is part of the new Ill-Gotten's Gain kind of DLC event thing that they have going on right now. But the interesting part is that this thing is going to be dropping. Oh my gosh, it's daytime now. Last time I exited out of it, this was nighttime, but it is now daytime here, and we're going to be searching for this special DLC limited time item in the crate drops. We're going to be hunting for it. If you guys don't know already, I absolutely love crate drops, so whenever they bring back the special crate drops that everyone is going for because they have special t-shirts in them, I just go crazy. It's so much fun, and it is something that I cannot wait to do because... obviously, like, it's a hunt. It's like a competition, and getting to it first is like one of the things I like to do. So let me go ahead and call up my Mr. Mechanic here, and we're gonna go ahead and grab a special crate drop. That's the plan here anyway. And so I don't have any of my new DLC vehicles. I actually bought those on the PS4. And obviously whenever it came over to this, it like doesn't transfer them over because this is PC. So unfortunately, I don't have any of my new DLC items, but nonetheless, we're gonna have a lot of fun and try to go for this thing. So let me go ahead and, let's just go ahead and grab my Jester here and take a quick look at my info. How's the audio sound, guys? Is the audio too loud? Is it too soft? Let me know. So notifications, let me see here. I don't think there's a crate drop coming in this lobby yet. Obviously, you have to like have a certain number of people in the lobby. You have to have everything like good to go. Okay, so I don't think we have a crate drop coming in this lobby, so we might switch it up to a different lobby. What do you guys think? Should we stay in this one or should we switch it up to a different one? 36 live stream, almost never a comment. Angel in hell, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but welcome to the stream. I want you to feel welcome, and I want you to feel like you can be a part of the chat because we just have an awesome community here, and for the most part, everyone's pretty darn nice, and you guys are just absolutely awesome. So, it's fine, it's good, it's perfect. Okay, great, good. I always have issues with the audio. If I ever have like audio issues where it's like a little bit too loud, a little bit too soft, whatever, just let me know, and I can quickly fix that up. Hold on. So if I do this real quick, you guys can hear me right. Hello, is anyone out there? Please. Let's go ahead and switch it up to another lobby real quick. Let's go ahead and find a new session. I have to throw that in there sometimes. I spent all this money on this expensive like microphone recording devices and stuff, and hey, why not use the features if you have them, right? I'm also thinking about putting, someone gave me the suggestion of putting like googly eyes on this, on my microphone. You guys, it's probably a little loud right now, sorry about that. Putting little googly eyes on my microphone, I thought that'd be kind of cool. Yeah, guys, I know it was echoing. I know everyone's like, wait, you're echoing. No, I did that on purpose. I did that on purpose. So, I know, it sounds kind of ridiculous. Let me see. Is this the same lobby? If this is the same lobby I was just in. I've been seeing a lot of these little, you see in the lower left-hand corner, all these little death matches and stuff. Yeah, that's how songs are made, boys and girls. That's how you become a millionaire artist. You just auto-tune, add an echo to your voice, and change the pitch, and boom, you're a millionaire. You got the shirt already? It's so sick. Dude, I'm jealous. I'm ready to go for it. It's been a long time since I played GTA Online. Okay. Let me know. I'm going to take a quick poll of you guys in the chat. What do you like seeing on my channel? Okay. Okay, let's see. I'll put out, just to start, three different options. And you can do any combination. You can say like, I like one and two, I like two and three, or I like all three. You can say like all one, two, three, or any combination of them for what you like. Okay, so here are the options. GTA mods. GTA mods is number one. GTA online, just doing things like this where we go for special crate drops, we just play around online, we do open lobbies and stuff like that, that's two. And then the third one is Call of Duty mods. If you like modded Call of Duty 4, the Black Ops mod, I did a Raygun mod yesterday for Raygun and multiplayer. Which one out of those three do you like, or do you like all of them, or do you like one and two? Do you like just the GTA stuff? Do you like the Call of Duty mods? Let me know what you guys think, just because I like taking a poll and seeing what you guys would watch out of everything that we have. Because the GTA mods are great, the Call of Duty mods are great. I haven't been doing too much GTA Online, but if you guys want me to play those, then I will do those as well. So I'm gonna give this lobby like another. Oh, there's a little jump there. Forgot about that. I'm gonna give this lobby another like minute or so, and then I'm gonna switch it up to a different one, just so we can have more people in the lobby. Make it more fun, number one. And I'm pretty sure it does not let you spawn in any crate drops. Wait, if there's not enough players in it. So one and three, I see some one and twos, I see some, everybody seems to like the GTA mods, which is great. All three, I'm seeing a lot of all threes actually, which is great. someone goes Destiny, LOL. Destiny, I am all over Destiny whenever a new DLC comes out, but in the meantime, I don't really, like, there's enough Destiny channels and stuff like that to go around that I don't really feel the need to make, like, Destiny content whenever it's not a new DLC. When it's a new DLC, I'm all over that, but for right now. Okay, what do you guys think? Another minute or so, and then we switch it up to a different lobby? We just need to get a special crate to spawn. Is this modded? No, this is not modded. I'm playing GTA Online, so... No, no, no. No, no, no. Dun, dun, dun. Can I turn up the quality for the face cam? Unfortunately, it's just my internet speed here whenever I'm at home. I'll be back in less than 2 months to my really, really good internet. And hopefully, I don't actually know how my internet is going to be whenever I go to my apartment next year. Because I'm getting an apartment next year with two other guys. And I don't know how it's gonna. I don't know how the internet's gonna be, but if it's bad, I'm gonna pay them to upgrade it in my room so I can have like top quality, everything like that. But here, trust me, I've tried for a long time. This is the fastest internet speed that I can get. So, what about mods online? Don't do it. There is a way to mod online and do multiplayer mods, and I am gonna be streaming some of that pretty soon here. But don't do it in the normal online. No, I'm sorry, I don't like you. That's okay, man. You don't have to like me. If you don't like what I do, you don't like the content, that's fine. Just don't watch it. I find it so weird when people are like, no way, you suck at video games, but then they don't leave the chat. They like keep watching. It's just kind of funny to me. I don't know. It's just me. Okay, so what do you guys think? Should we switch up to a new lobby or same? New or same in the chat, guys? I need to take a quick poll. See, I like playing a little bit of GTA Online because like there's some downtime that I can talk to you guys. I can look at the chat more. When I was playing the Call of Duty mod yesterday, it's like constant action, so like it's like hard to look at the chat for those types of streams. Dude, I'm freaking hyped to get this shirt. What sucked is I was setting up for the stream, I was getting my thumbnail and everything, and one of them spawned into my lobby, and I couldn't go for it because I was like trying to get the stream ready. So I could already have one, but you just hit level 100 in GTA. Hey, welcome to the club. I am level 167. I have played this game way too much. I like how they let you recover your profile on PC as well, though, as well as PS4 and stuff. That's a lot of fun. Will you do the superhero mod? I already did the Superman mod, I did the Flash mod, I did a lot of those. They're all in the description, actually, of this video, if you want to go watch those. So what is this new DLC shirt about? So basically, it's a special crate drop, and basically everyone in the lobby is going to be going for it. And whenever it spawns in, it'll give you like a 10-hour warning, then a 5-hour warning, then a 3-hour warning, then a 1-hour warning, and then it'll spawn in. And whenever it does that, everyone goes for it, and the first person picks it up gets an exclusive shirt that you can only get for a limited time. So it's kind of important to not. It's not like important, but I like collecting the shirts that are rare. Like anything that is limited time, I always buy it. So I always have it on my character. Like my goal is to have like one of the most like the highest quality characters. Like I have every single rare t-shirt, I have like all the holiday stuff from every DLC and everything. It's kind of like RuneScape. Did any of you guys play RuneScape? Did you just say that car is spooky? It's kind of like RuneScape. Do you guys know what RuneScape is? I had a RuneScape account a long time ago, and I have some really old account items on it. Like, my account has some really, really old holiday stuff that you can only get if you play, like, this certain holiday. Like, I have a skeleton outfit, stuff like that. And I'm sure it's worth a lot of money nowadays. I don't know where to go about selling my RuneScape profile, but it's stuff like that. Like, I like having rare stuff on my accounts. Back in the days when I used to play RuneScape. How many of you guys used to play RuneScape? People were like, RuneScape, yes. Dude, I used to play the crap out of RuneScape. I feel like the kids nowadays don't play RuneScape at all. Play like Flappy Bird or something. I don't know. Oh my gosh. How do I have so much money? I only have a million. 1.8 million in this. The funny thing is, if you guys saw my spending spree parody video, I bought the $10 million jet. I basically spent $100 just to make that video. It's like a 55-second video. I basically spent $100 just to make that video, and I'm pretty sure that video didn't even make $100 back for me. So, I just kind of did it for the LOLs. Special crate drop in 10 hours. Wait, did it say that? Yeah, if it says special crate drop, let me know so I can start getting ready for it. Notifications, maybe? Hello? Or if you guys get a special crate drop in your lobby, let me know so I can join you. I don't think I got a notification. Should we try a new lobby? I don't think we should try a new lobby because there's a good amount of people in here. But I'm not sure when the crate is going to spawn in. I'm always worried that I'll like leave a lobby and right as I'm leaving it'll pop up a special crate drop in 10 hours. That's what I'm worried about. I'll leave it up to you guys. Type 1 in the chat if you think I should stay in this lobby, 2 in the chat if I should find a new lobby. Because this one has a decent amount of people, but it's not like too many to where it's going to be impossible to even get the special crate. My goal is to catch the special crate while I'm still in air. I did a top 5. It's been a while since I did a top 5 amazing clips video, but I did one of those and one of the people caught the special crate drop in the air. Which is pretty crazy. Pretty darn crazy. Guys, we're on a freaking mission right now. The most important mission ever. How long have I been streaming? I just started, dude. No worries. No freaking worries. Okay, a lot of twos. Okay, I should stay in the same one. Okay, I guess we can just go make our way down Chilliad. The most fun way possible. Off-road. Oop. Easy now. 360. Ow! I love how your car can be perfectly fine after like a high impact, just 100 mile per hour to zero stop. Just like it's nothing. Oh! Okay, wait, no, don't flip. Okay, we're fine. I just wish there weren't so many trees on the mountain here. Whee! Yeah, if I miss a notification for a special crate drop, make sure you guys spam it in the chat. Don't try to troll. Do not try to troll. I sound different? How do I sound? Just 100 mile per hour to zero stop. Like it's nothing. I think I sound the same. I'm pretty sure I sound the same. I hope so. Hold on. Let me see if I can fix it real quick. How about...
It's the worst.
I'm now, guys. I wanna be
the very best.
And no one else.
How did that sound? How was the audio check there? Was that good? Was it bad? Was it? Oh my gosh! I love that thing, dude. I absolutely love that thing. You missed a notification. You guys are literally so bad. You guys are so bad at trolling. Oh my gosh. It's freaking jokes, man. Freaking jokes. This is a troll comment. Dude, that's how you do it. That's how you become famous, guys. Is you just wait for the puberty to kick in. Oh my gosh. I love seeing people's reactions in the chat. Just like the wall of LOLs is so funny. Do an evil voice? Oh gosh, there's one voice that I can do. See, this is great. Like I like the kind of chill hanging out GTA Online streams, because we're just kind of like hanging around until one of the special crates drops, so we have time to do stuff like that. Didn't the special crate end? No, it's still going on.
No! God, please, no!
$2.15.
No!
Games are easy.
No!
Oh, he always did the 1-on-5 donation. What's up, Games Are Easy? How's it going, my dude? Appreciate that donation a whole lot. What do you guys think? Should we... Because I have one more. It makes me sound like I'm like in a WWE match or something like that. Like I'm announcing for a WWE match. Should I do it? It's like bad. It sounds terrible. It basically just makes me sound like crap. Do you guys want to hear it? I can do it. I'll announce the WWE Super Slam. It's so bad. It's gonna be great. I see the crate falling. You guys are such trolls, man.
No! God, please, no!
Son's gameplay!
No!
Dude!
No!
Guess who's back again? Hey, Noah.
What's up, Sutton? Dude, Sutton, you've been like the top donator for the last couple of streams. You're already on the top donator spot. You got up to $50, so there you go. You're gonna be featured above the stream. Sutton, dude, I don't even know what to say to you anymore. Like, you're insane. My game is also frozen. There we go. Stude, much love, man. Much love. You've donated so much, and I really appreciate it, my man. Seriously, I really, really do. Like, I don't feel like I deserve the amount of love you've been giving me. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. Sutton, just cause you're top donator, you get to be featured on this WWE Super Slam versus John Cena. Here we go. Okay, I apologize in advance. If you have sensitive ears, cover them now. Wait, where is it? No, where is it? Oh, wait, no! I don't remember what the thing was called. It's not digital delay. What is it? Is it Screamer? Oh, crap. I don't remember what it is, guys. I don't know if we can do it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. Okay. Hold on. Hold the phone. All right. Ready, guys? Ready? Is it mods? It's in mods? No, it's not mods.
No! God,
Distortions.
Please, no! No!
Creepy Gaming, $2.
No!
Hi, Noah. What are the special crates? Also, can we have a #HopeForCrates?
#HopeForCrates. Creepy Gaming, thank you, my man. They are a special t-shirt that you can get right now. Is it Classic Distortion? Oh, I'm so sad I don't remember what it is. Is it Tape Eater? Oh, gosh. Because some of these, like, actually will hurt your ears. They're such bad distortions. Because, like, you can do things like this that just make me sound like this makes me sound like I'm at the bottom of a well. Like, hello, save me. Please, I've been trapped here for weeks. Help. So there's that. So there's that one. Is it reverbs? It's not reverbs. Is it WAZ? Dynamics? No. No. It might be Tape Eater. It might be this one. Hold on. Okay. How does this one sound, guys? Does this sound bad? This probably sounds awful right now. Okay. I'll just let you guys do what you will with that. I don't know if that's the right one, because I can't remember what it was called. It was like a special one that lets you... Oh, I think I remember what it is. Oh my gosh. It's ghost squeaker voice. Dude, I could just be trolling people. Let me check to see if I got any notifications of a crate drop. Yeah, guys, right now we're just kind of hanging out until the crate drops come. So, we're just kind of passing time here. too spooky five me. Too spooky five me. It's great, man. It's great. Oh, God, I'm deaf. R.I.P. earlobes. You guys asked for it, man. You guys asked for it. I just gave you guys what you wanted. Oh, hold on. Okay, I bet I can find it real quick. I know what the picture looks like. Oh, wait, is it this one? I think it might be this one. No, it's not that one. Hold the phone. No, it's not a guitar amp. Oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, it is. Chemical X. Okay, here we go. You guys ready for this?
No!
You guys
are God, such please, trolls no! No!
Sutton's gameplay, no! $10 more, no! Dude!
Wanna play Botu Zombies for next stream?
Maybe.
Also, what software is that voice thingy? Does it work with Blue Yeti?
It doesn't work with... It's called Pod Farm. It doesn't work with Blue Yeti. You have to get, like, all of this stuff. You have to get an XLR cable, all that stuff, Sutton. But thank you so much for that donation. And maybe not for next stream, but whenever I do, make sure you donate and say, like, hey, I'm here. Here's my gamer tag, and I will invite you.
No! God, please, no! No!
And then another one. You guys are going absolutely crap.
No!
Be, like, driving around here.
Noah, I have nothing to say, but can I touch your tallalas?
My truck. Spookfish for $5, you can touch one of them. That is completely fine with me. Thank you so much, Spookfish. Really, really appreciate the donation, man. And welcome to the Donator Squad. I've never seen you donate before. Thank you so much. Okay, so here we go. Alright, here's another warning.
No! God,
here's another
please,
warning.
No!
And then the rinse,
no!
You guys just insane
no!
right now. $2.
No!
Lol.
Lol. Thank you so much, the Ritz 56. Welcome to the Donator Squad. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn this thing on, and I'm gonna announce it like it's a WWE Super Slam match. So you guys have to tell me if you can even understand what I'm saying here, and then hopefully by the time we come back, there'll be a crate drop coming. Yeah, we have enough players in here for one to spawn in, so we should get the special crate drop this lobby. Okay, you guys ready for this? You guys ready? Cover your ears if you have sensitive ears. I'm not even kidding. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, from the WWE Super Slam!
Did it work? Did it work, guys?
The WWE Super Slam, featuring Sutton's gameplay versus John Cena!
How did that sound? How did that sound with the voice changer on? Was it good? Was it bad? Oh my gosh! I can't wait to see how that sounded. Because I can't hear myself when I do it, so I just sound ridiculous to myself whenever I'm just saying that kind of stuff. But I have fun with that voice changer, man. I forget who it was. It was me and a couple of the YouTubers in a call, and we were just like messing around with their voice changers, and I hadn't laughed so hard in a Skype call ever. We were making like little songs and stuff like that. R.I.P. ears. R.I.P. ears, indeed. Oh, you guys are great. Hashtag rip ears in the chat. Rip ears. We're at the farm. Where are the pigs at? Where are my pigs at? Dude, we're about to just have
no!
to go around
God,
and start trolling.
No, God, please,
people.
No!
The spookfish,
no!
$5 more.
No! No!
Only one. That is the one thing I have to do before I die. Touch both. Lol. JK. JK.
Hey, $5 more. You're free to touch both. Thank you so much, Spookfish. You did it. You're the MVP now. Someone goes still fappable on the chat. Oh my gosh. You guys are hilarious, man. You guys are hilarious. Ears are dead. Ears are dead. Okay, well, let me go ahead and see. Someone said 5 more hours until crate drop, but I'm pretty sure they're just trolling. Should we find a new lobby? It's in the notification. Did I miss it? Nope, it still hasn't spawned yet. What do you guys think? Should we join a different one? Type 1 in the chat if we should stay in this lobby, 2 in the chat if we should find a new lobby. Because I would have thought it would have spawned right by now. Because there's enough players in the lobby. I haven't seen one spawn this entire time, so maybe we'll give it like till, I don't know. You guys have to let me hear. Hello, is anyone in the lobby? Hello. No one has their microphone on. I wanted to try to talk to someone with their microphone. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. Headphones are on fire. Oh my gosh, that bad? That bad? Okay, so a lot of you guys are saying get to a new lobby. Okay, we'll try that. We will try that. I agree. I do agree. Maybe that one's kind of glitched out or something. And plus, we get our car repaired for free.
No! God, please, no!
Oh my gosh!
No! No!
Yeet, both where has all my money gone? D's nuts.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Sometimes I'll play some blackjack on stream. And I'll put in like $100 and I'll play. And then at the end, I'm like, where's my money? I'm supposed to have made millions of dollars. Really? Only three people in this one? Okay, we're gonna have to try it again. Luckily, PC is super quick about loading into new sessions. Dun, dun, dun. Thank you so much, Spookfish, once again. Really, really appreciate that, my man, my buddy, my main boo. Okay, well, that's why you put your Skype on Do Not Disturb, and go ahead and block that guy. There we go. Okay. Bum bum bum. There we go. We're good to go. Okay. Five people. Dang it! Are you serious, dude? Why are the PC lobbies so spread out? Everyone's all separated. Not cool, man. Not cool. You broke my headphones. Hey, was it funny at least? If it was funny, then that's all right. I don't mind if it was funny. Guys, if you are enjoying the stream thus far, everybody, hashtag RIP ears in the chat. Hashtag RIP ears in the chat. And go ahead and leave a like on the video if you haven't already. If you've been holding off for this like spike, go ahead. It's time to hit it. On the count of three, everybody hit that like button and go ahead and put RIP ears in the chat. I want to see how many likes we can get out of two. Ready? Freak, man. Okay, we have to switch search again. Ready? One, two, three. Rip ears in the chat. Go ahead and leave that like. I want to see how many we can get it up to. I want to see if we can break 1,000 with this like spike here. I want to see if we can break 1,000 just this early on. Is he even reading YouTube chat? Mm-hmm. Si, senor. I always think it's funny that like people always assume I'm not reading the chat. Always. It's kind of annoying.
No! God, please, no! No!
Seven people. Okay, this is a good lobby then.
No!
Spookfish again!
I think this one might be the last donation for now.
What was that? 25? Special crate 10 hours! Hashtag crate hype in the chat. Hashtag crate hype. Spookfish, dude, you never have to apologize for the last donation. Thank you so much, dude. Really, really appreciate that one. And thank you so much for your support of the stream. You are the man with the plan and the master. My man. Spookfish, thank you so much. Really appreciate that.
Please, no!
And Sun's gameplay, oh my gosh.
No!
We have to update him again.
No!
I literally just updated it.
Rip Pearson, do you play keyboard and mouse or controller, and did you try 60 seconds in? Can you do Soul Park versus Sutton's gameplay if you can donation Wars lol?
I mean, we'll have to call for Soul Park and see if he's up to the challenge. Because I think he's saving up for his $1,000 donation to make me eat worms. And that offer goes for you too. I'm gonna eat a live worm for a YouTube video if anyone donates $1,000 and says this is for eating a live worm. I'm gonna do it, because I made that deal with Solvark a while back. But I have not played 60 seconds yet now. I haven't had time. I've been very, very busy with catching up from E3 and getting ready for going out of town for 3 days this weekend. Getting videos ready, everything. I'll have some custom zombies going up this weekend, so if you guys like custom zombies, that is good. Dude, the freaking crate. I guess we can go ahead and start heading over to our jets. We always want to try to like get a jet right when the crate's like about 3 hours away. So we're gonna hold off a little bit. Whenever it says 5 hours, everybody just spam the chat 5 hours. Anytime it updates on how long until the crate drops, everybody just spam the chat with that amount. I think it'll drop at 11. That's the time. But everybody just spam the chat with how much
God,
longer.
Please,
it's
left. No!
Spookfish, $11.
No! No!
Wait, translate.
I had to top Sutton on that last donation. Sorry, buddy.
Spookfish, you're the man with the plan. Sutton, you're wrecked. Kinda, not really. You're still beating him by like. Actually, he's pretty close. He's like only, I think, $40 away? Yeah, $40 away. But Spookfish, thank you so much, my man. Really, really appreciate that a whole lot. Sutton, the man with the plan. Spookfish, the man with the other plan. There's so many plans going on right now. What keyboard are you using? Oh yeah, so I can go ahead and show you guys this. I completely forgot to show you guys. at the start of the stream, since we're just kind of waiting for this the game to catch up, or waiting for our crate to drop, this is a package. All this stuff on my bed is a package that Razer sent me. This is the new Razer Black Widow Chroma Stealth. This thing is going to light up with like LED lights all inside of here. You guys will see this in a setup video very, very soon. Absolutely amazing keyboard. It's pretty darn quiet. Oops. So it's super quiet, but it still has the mechanical feel to it, which is super awesome. And I'm gonna have this hooked up. Obviously, I had the stream today, so I didn't have to get it hooked up. But that is my new keyboard. Razer was nice enough to send me a Razer Goliath gaming mouse pad, which is pretty darn cool. They sent me a lot of sweet swag. And then this right here, this is part of another thing, but this is the Razer Leviathan. Is it Leviathan? I think it's Leviathan. This is their sound system. As you can see, this is the subwoofer right here, which is absolutely amazing. And then the bar that goes to it is right here, the sound bar. Boom, bada boom.
No, God, the Razer please, swag. No.
Sun's gameplay, spooky fish got nothing on.
No!
Excuse me, spooky fish got nothing on me, lol.
Sun's gameplay, you are the real MVP. Thank you so much, my man. And hold on, I'll finish thanking you in a second. But this is the Razer backpack that you can find all the stuff on their site. They were nice enough to send me all this stuff, and I'm going to have a very updated setup after I put all the stuff in. So very, very excited about that. Huge shout out to Razer for
no,
that.
No, God, and, please, no, no!
Really?
No!
Oh, Spooky Fish, he just beat you by 30.
$40 away, eh? Not anymore.
Dude, Spookfish, really appreciate that. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad. Because now Spookfish is at 70 and Sutton's at 100. Oh my gosh, now you're 30 away, Spookfish. Really, really appreciate that, guys. You guys are insane right now. I don't even know what to say to you guys. Thank you so much. Really, really appreciate that. Like, seriously, thank you. You guys are ridiculous with your donations, man. I don't even feel like I deserve it. You guys just flatter me, though. Thank you so much. But yeah, that's all my Razer gear. You can check out all that stuff. I posted some of that stuff on my Instagram. You guys can check out that at NoJ456. But really, really cool stuff. Very, very happy to put that into my setup and use that as well. So how long have we gotten the 5-hour notification yet? Have we gotten the $5 notification yet? Or the $5, the 5-hour notification yet? That's so funny that he said $40 right before he donated that $40 to Ty Sutton and actually beat Sutton by $1. He Sutton donated another 30. Oh my gosh, that's insane. Savage, absolutely savage. Dude, I just love the Dinka. I love the Jester so much. The Dinka Jess, as I like to call it. Actually, I've never called it that before. I just made that up on the spot. So, you know.
No! God, please, no!
The
no!
Spookfish!
No!
Taking no! it over!
Come on, top donation.
Dude, he freaking did it. The Spookfish, $101 total. Oh my gosh. The spook fish. Oh, I need another O in there. The spook fish. Boom, bada boom. $101. 101 Dalmatians. Thank you
no,
so much,
God,
dude.
Please,
oh
no,
my
God. No, no, no.
How much now, spook? Step up to the big leagues.
Robo Bay just roasted spook. Oh my gosh, spooky. The spook fish. You can take a screenshot of that. That was your time on top. Absolutely roasted. Oh my gosh. Sutton. I'm just going to put Sutton because gosh dang, everyone knows who he is by this point. He's a freaking celebrity in the stream. Oh my gosh. That is hilarious. That is actually hilarious.
No! God, please, no!
Game Boy.
No!
$2.
No!
How come camp has so many ladies? It's insanity.
How come camp has so many ladies? It's insanity. Special crate drop at 5 hours. Okay. This is crate hype time. This is focus time. All right, everybody, hashtag crate hype in the chat. Sutton's gameplay. You are the real MVP, dude. I don't even know what to say to you. I don't know. Thank you so much, Sutton. Really, really appreciate
Hello,
it, my man.
And, lifestyle management.
Oh
how
my
can
gosh,
I
the Spookfish, you as well, man. You guys are insane. Insane! Alright, I need the best run. Best wrestling, your fastest beautiful right new here.
Aircraft. Okay. No! God, please, no! Spookfish. No! No!
He takes defeat.
Dang, I don't like you, Sutton. GG.
GG. GG, guys, can I get some just hashtag GG in the chat for that donation war? That was absolutely insane until Sutton just dropped the bomb. Thank you so much, Spookfish. Sorry, he's just too crazy, man. He's too crazy is the only thing I can say. Thank you both for your donations. Really, really appreciate
no,
that.
No, God, please, no!
Code, $2!
No! No!
I've been saving $1,000 for you, I'm at $617 and ready to be on top, Biok.
Biok. RoboBay, you're cracking me up. Code, thank you so much, dude. I look forward to it, man. I look forward to it. You will be. I can guarantee you will be top donator for that day. I can guarantee you will be top donator for that day. You guys are awesome, man. You guys are absolutely awesome. The donation wars are hilarious whenever they happen. And I really, really appreciate that. I mean, I guess technically it's 615 now because you used that $2 to tell me. Yeah. GG. GG, boys. GG. Right. Excuse me. Thank you. Excuse me. Thank you. It always takes a second for those things to open up automatically. I don't know why. All right, here we go. We got the best try. Okay. We're going to do something strategic here. We're going to park in the spawn spot, so we can still take off over it. But now if anyone else is going for this crate drop, which they probably are because it's rare, if anyone else is going for that crate drop, their vehicle won't spawn here. So they'll have to go farther away. So you got to be thinking, you know, you got to be thinking. Here we go. Is it G to... Okay, yeah. I don't remember what the landing
no,
pad was.
No! God, please, no!
Spookfish,
no!
$10.
No!
You are awesome, my man.
No!
Thank you so much.
Love you, Noah. See you next stream.
I love you too, my man. I love you too. Really, really appreciate that. And have a good one, my man. Have a good one. I'm assuming you're still hanging out. You're just done donating. Hope you enjoy the rest of the stream, my man. Thank you so much, Spookfish. MVP. 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 You're graduating in like 20 minutes? Dude, get hyped! It's freaking game time. Freaking game time, that is awesome. Congrats. Graduating is a big deal. Graduating is a huge deal, actually. All right, here we go. It's crate time. Okay, guys, we're gonna go ahead and do screenshot of the stream. Number one, we're gonna do screenshot of the stream. We might be doing, actually, no. We'll save that for when we get the crate drop. I'm confident we're gonna get this crate drop.
No, God,
so we'll
please,
save that for,
no.
Oh my God.
No, no, no.
For the day. For 10 minutes max and also GG Spookfish. Anyone want a challenge may bring it on Biok.
Biok for the day. For 10 minutes max. Wait, what is for the day for 10 minutes max? What do you mean by that? Dude, Sutton, you like are already on top and you're still donating, man. Thank you so much. $300 total today.
No, God,
just big
please,
hearts.
No.
Big hearts in the
no.
chat, guys. Big hearts
no.
in the chat. What's up, Game Boy? $2.
Oops, I mean, why does Camo have so many ladies? Everyone subscribe to Noah.
That's a reference to last stream. That's hilarious, Game Boy. Thank you for the $2 donation. Thank you for telling people to subscribe. Yeah, if you guys are watching, you aren't subscribed. 3 hours! 3 hours, let me see what time. Okay, so it's at 9 a.m. It's gonna drop. Dude, the freaking hype. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and tweet out the stream right now. The stream is tweeted out. If you guys retweet and favorite that, you're gonna be featured down below right here. We're gonna see who gets I'm gonna shout out the first favorite. And the first retweet. Let's see. It's gotta be someone with mobile notifications on. Aaron, thank you for the first retweet. Really, really appreciate that. And then Joe Nord, and then Sonic Syndicate, thank you for the first follow. I still haven't seen the first favorite. Joe Nord, so he takes the cake. And then Calvin, first reply. So everyone, if you retweet and favorite that tweet, you'll be featured down below so you can see yourself on stream. But I wanna see if we can get a bunch of people in here for this crate drop. I wanna see if we can win. Let's see, let's survey the land here. Is anyone else in flying vehicles? So if it spawns on land, we're kind of screwed because everyone's already in the city and then that person's kind of up there. So it depends on the spawn right now. Because if it's like in the middle of everything, we're gonna have the clear advantage because we're the only one in a jet. But if it spawns in a bad place, like right by next to some people, we're gonna get it stolen from us. But hopefully we can get this thing. Hopefully we can get this thing. Dun, dun, dun. If you don't have Twitter, that is perfectly fine. That means you have a Google Plus account. If you want to help out without tweet, if you don't want to tweet it or Facebook it or anything, if you click the share button down below and share on Google Plus, that is also a huge, huge way to help me. That's
really, really appreciated.
Sentence gameplay, $2.69.
No!
The dude with $1,000. Oh, now I'm gonna save up.
I'm gonna save up. Okay, Sutton's gameplay. Really appreciate that, my man. And thank you for the $2.69. All of the donations, and I look forward to that donation war. Gosh, that's gonna be an insane day if that actually happens. Hey, I hope none of you guys are going for the special crate drop because you're about to lose.
No! God, please, no!
No one has mics in the lobbies anymore.
No!
Man. Sucks.
No!
Spookfish, $5.
I'm going to go file for bankruptcy. I am still watching the stream. How much money do you from this stream alone?
How much money do you? How much in total? I think like $400, something like that. Between, because you did 100 and then Sutton did another 300. So crazy, crazy amount. Like, you guys are insane. Thank you so, so much.
Like, no! Huge, God, please, huge, no!
Angmar, $2.
No! No!
You live stream a lot more than most YouTubers.
What can I say?
And I like it. Keep it up.
Dude, it's a grind. It's definitely, okay, people don't realize how much live streaming really takes out of you, Angmar. Thank you for appreciating that, and thank you for that message, and thank you for your donation, and thank you for all of those things. Because people don't realize, unless you stream as much as I do, or like some other people do, obviously I don't stream the most out of anyone, I stream like 3 hours a day usually. It takes a lot out of you. It takes a lot of time, and like, afterward you're just, like, a lot of time, okay, hopefully my plane doesn't crash here, but a lot of time after I finish streaming, I'm just like, and I'll just lay there for a little bit because I'm just so tired. It's really, I love keeping the energy up. I love keeping it like exciting during the stream, but it's darn tiring. A lot of people don't realize that. So thank you for that. Thank you for that a lot. Hope you guys enjoy all the streams, man. I like to have a lot of daily content out there for you guys. So if you can watch it, that's great. And there's lots of stuff for you to watch. Bro. A lot of people are asking how you donate in the chat. There's a link down below. It's the first link in the description. If you just click details of the video, first link in the description, you'll be able to use it. Shoot on Google Plus. Thank you so much, Mattmir. A lot of you guys are following on Twitter as well. Welcome to the Twitter squad. Welcome to Noah's Nuggets. Guys, I'm freaking excited for this. It's gotta be any second now. All right, here we go. I need like a little outline for my border down here. Okay, guys, it's almost time. Everybody go ahead and if you want to get more stuff on Twitter, since a lot of people are just kind of spamming favorites and stuff to be on there, if you want to do something on Twitter, go ahead and reply to that tweet that I put out that I'm streaming. I'm streaming live on YouTube, blah, blah, blah. Reply to that tweet, just spam hashtag crate hype on Twitter. Just let's get it trending real quick. We don't have enough people to get it trending, but this is game time. I'm freaking so excited about this. Let's see. Make sure it hasn't like accidentally dropped. No, nothing yet. Dude, right when it says special crate inbound, I just like 30 minutes of in game time. Hashtag crate hype in the chat, guys. Hashtag crate hype in the chat. Hashtag crate hype on YouTube. Hashtag create hype on Twitter. It's time. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Here we go. It's game time.
No, God, please, no!
Sentence gameplay, $2.
No! No!
I'm getting all my money back. JK,
getting all my money back.
Guys, seriously, I am doing a 12 hours stream on Twitch. I would love if I had
people, of course,
including you, to check it out.
Dude, XP. I will definitely check that out, Sutton's gameplay. I will make a little note right now. Crap, I don't have anything to write on. Oh yeah, I do. Wait. Okay, wait. Oh, special, okay, hold on. Remind me afterward, Sutton, remind me afterward. Okay, wait, it's right here. Okay. Here we go. Turn this car around. Hashtag crate hype in the chat. We're going. Here we go. We need the epic music. Crap, I forgot the epic music. Okay, wait. Hold on, we've got to turn on the epic. We do this every single time. We've got to turn on the epic music. Okay, hold the phone, hold the phone. Just don't crash plane. We're still flying, we're still flying, we're good. YouTube files, all music, editing, epic film score. Okay, here we go. Cancel, cancel. No, 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 cancel. Get off my screen. Okay, there we go. Okay. Woo, woo. Here we go, guys. Here we go, guys. Crate time. Population you, bro. Okay, wait, we don't want to go in there. We don't want to glitch it. A special crate has been dropped. Okay, wait for it. Here we go, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Here we go. We gotta look for it. Whip it back around. Whip it back around. Oh, there's some people coming. Okay, wait for it. I don't see it spawn in yet. Okay, here we go. Hype, boys, hype! Okay, I don't think it's dropped yet. It's above me. It's above me still. So here we go. We're gonna try to stall. We're gonna try to stall in the air and try to catch it before it lands. Because it's pointless to get down there before it lands. Oh, did I just pass it? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, it's still above us.
No! God, please, no!
Multi-blue gamer, $10.
No!
Let's go, boys. Oh, that was so funny, dude.
Luck on the crates.
You're like, thank you so much, multi-blue gamer. It's almost multi-blue crate time. Oh, they're coming. Crap, they're coming. Okay, hold on. Where is it? Okay. Oh, F! Okay, we gotta dive. Okay, here we go. We need to come in for a landing. Crap, I landed kind of far away from it. Okay, hold on. Okay, it hasn't dropped yet. Crap, it dropped. Okay, we need to go for it. No, there's people coming. Crap. No, he's coming! No! No, please, no! Okay, wait, he shot me. Did he pick it up?
No, God, please, no! No!
Sorry.
No! No!
No harm.
I am trying to get my money back as well. Lol, I would appreciate it if you subscribe to my YouTube channel at yt.com/spookfish. I have 1,400 subscribers.
Did I get him? Wait. No!
Hey man, will you forgive
me? Are you serious? It landed on his head.
Sure no.
As I sniped him, he died. No! Are you freaking kidding me? Wow! No, I killed him as he picked it up. Ugh. Gonna die.
Hello.
Go die. Just die. Did you get the shirt? Did you get the shirt? Nano Ninny? I know you can hear me.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
How come you're a lady in GTA 5? I'm really confused. And yes, I meant
Nano
to say
Ninny.
Confused.
Can you hear me?
It's. My way of saying confused and don't freak out, I watch My Little Pony, and I'm 10 years old. And I'm sad I finished the whole series, and I really need some cheering up.
No! God, please, no! No! No!
Okay, he didn't get the shirt.
No!
Okay, we're good, we're good. That's it's totally fine. Rage. It's totally fine. He didn't get the shirt, guys. He didn't get the shirt. Okay. Woo! That was a close one, guys. There was no shirt. This is why I should have just landed on the ground. I shouldn't have tried to catch it out of midair. I was too soon to catch it out of midair. I'm stealing his car. Screw this. Hold on. Is that him right there? That's him right there, isn't it? Come here. Okay. I've extracted my revenge. There was no shirt in the crate, guys. There was no shirt in the crate. We are good. We're fine. We just have to go for another one. There is no, wait, what the heck? How did I teleport up there? Does this guy have mods? Wait, I think this is a modder. Uh-oh. we might want to get out of here.
No, God, please, no, no!
What are you doing to me?
No!
What are you doing to me?
That was the worst time to send a self-advertisement. Sub to me, 1400 subscribers YT. Come, the Spookfish.
YT the Spookfish. Thank you so much, the Spookfish. Shout out to your YouTube, dude. Are you hacking me, bro? Bro, don't hack me, bro. You teleported me under the mountain. He put me under the mountain. Look at this. Leave me alone. Don't hurt me. Wait. What? Wait, what? Are you serious? No, wait. He took all of my weapons. Dude, can I have my weapons back? What the fuck? I have not experienced a modder online yet. Look at this. These are all clones of me. Oh, these aren't. Hold on. Can I... Are they invincible? He's like invincible. Look at. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, you guys see it here for, like, I don't even know what to say. Do you see what's going on right now? Okay, you guys, I have this on video proof. That
no, God,
he just
please,
randomly
no,
teleported
no,
me to him. Dude,
no,
so, okay, Sutton. Thank you so
no,
much. Sorry, let me catch
hashtag
up on donations
rage
real quick.
Lol JK.
Oh my gosh. Sorry, I just got... Okay. Game Boy, how come I'm a girl in GTA 5? I've kind of explained that before. I need someone cheering me up. Game Boy, I hope you feel better, man. Just hopefully my videos can help out. And if not, just make sure you tell someone if you're feeling kind of down on yourself. Sutton's gameplay, $20 rage... Indeed, that was major rage, and then another $2 donation, and then Spookfish, thank you so much for your donation as well. Okay, you guys saw it here first. This is... Dude, can I have my weapons back, please? See, he's probably god mode, isn't he? Dude, can I have my weapons? I'll type to him. Can I have my weapons back? Please. What is he doing? I want my weapons back. If you leave the lobby, you will get them all back. Is that true? If so, I'm about to leave.
No! God, please, no! No!
Yo, I'm sorry about
no,
the crate. I just got the shirt in the crate.
No!
Wait.
You,
no,
sorry,
okay, it's not the guy
crate
in my session. As long as you're not the guy in my session,
crate,
I'm happy
please,
for you. You got the shirt in the crate. Okay, that's good, man. Hey, give me my shirt back, you punk. Not my shirt. Give me my weapons back, you punk. This is ridiculous, man. I'm just gonna beat him to death. Oh, okay. Well, we tried. Okay, well, we're gonna go ahead and leave this session, and hopefully hold on, let me check if I still have my cars and stuff. Dude, I've never seen a hacker in an online session before. This is so weird.
You're gonna have to do it out for now. I can't get.
Okay, he's not gonna be able to get over here. Okay, let's go ahead and leave this session. Hopefully I have my weapons. You know how much that's gonna suck if he takes all my weapons? Don't leave, it'll save. Oh crap, I just left. It's too late. You'll get them back when you go into a new session. Okay. Hopefully we'll be okay. Oh yeah, I forgot modders can ban other players in the game sessions. I forgot about that. That's kind of scary actually. That's very scary. So, it's a good thing we left that session. He can take all your money, you can get banned by the modder.
Man, I can't change back to my normal form.
Is this another modder? This might be another modder. Oh my gosh. Guys, if you are enjoying the stream thus far and you did enjoy that crate drop hype,
oh, shit,
go ahead
sorry.
And everybody on. Wait.
I didn't mean to do that.
Are you playing. Excuse me, sir. Are you playing as a monkey right now?
Yeah, I got pretty much everything. The car.
Excuse me, sir. Are you modding right now?
Yeah, I only got like 5 mil right now.
I don't think they can hear me. Okay, woo, I got my weapons back.
And spend these, cause.
Okay, I got my money. I think I'm good. I think everything you get weapons
nothing
back.
Really,
okay.
As long as you don't have the money in your account, there's nothing really they can do. So.
Yeah, they can ban you.
Well, they had to see that the money was added first. Like you still have the money in your account. That's what they did last time. When they went
no, there's a bunch
tweet.
Of stuff online saying people who ask for the money, they look through the chat and they see you asking for it and then they ban you.
Oh, wrecked.
That's pretty much the way it goes.
I mean, people could be lying, obviously, but...
I'm reporting you to Rockstar.
Yeah, I was going through those and...
Because, like,
I'm reporting you.
Money on you without even asking sometimes.
No, I got money. I got a million spawned on me and Rockstar just took it away within like 3 I didn't spend it because I already had 3 million, but...
Oh, yeah, that's why it's not working.
Away. I didn't buy anything with it, I didn't get banned, but people online say they got banned when they buy stuff
can
with it.
Can you guys hear me?
Did you,
hello?
Like, tell them about it or something?
Hey, what?
Like, did you tell them about it or
I
something?
I think they can hear me now.
Nope, they found out within 3 days.
Can you guys hear me? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I hear you, hello.
Okay, don't hack me, please. I'm just a lonely, low life. Don't hack me, please.
You kind of sound like one.
I'm scared.
Oh,
I just got all my weapons taken away. I'm scared.
I didn't do that. That was me.
What's your name?
That sounds like a hacker.
Why are you a monkey?
They can also look at your transaction log and it's like, why did this guy spend 10 million? He's level 28.
Yep.
True, but the only time they start looking into your account is if, like, somebody reports you, so as long as you don't get reported, you're good.
Too bad I just reported you, ha! Got him!
Uh-huh!
No bueno.
Hey, don't report the nice snacker. Just report the ones who blow you up. He's giving money, he's cool.
He turned me into
a... Yeah, in my book, money's cool, but, like, people that go god mode and just, like, blow up everyone.
Yeah, I don't do that. I don't even spawn money for myself, honestly.
Exactly. So, yeah, don't report that guy.
Yeah, the reason why I downloaded this mod menu thing was so that I can, like...
I'm done with that session. it's just kind of interesting hearing people talk in the lobbies and stuff. See, I haven't been in a lobby once this entire time where someone's been talking. I'm lost and I'm scared. Hello? Oh, I should use my voice change. Should I use my voice changer in the lobbies if I can talk to some people? Okay, hold on. You guys have to tell me. You guys have to help me out with this. Okay. So is this okay?
Is this a hobbit voice? Type 1 in the chat if this is a high pitched voice.
Type 2 in the chat if this is a low if this is the high pitched voice. So 2 if this is high pitched, press 2.
If this is high pitched, press 1.
I need to see. It's high pitched. I want to be a squeaker. I want to go trolling while I'm waiting for the crates to spawn. Yeah, so 1, 2, okay. Is anyone talking in this one? Oh, there's lots of people in this lobby. Okay. Let's see here. There's my car over there. All right, let's go ahead and go back over there. Dang, dude, I that was kind of scary. Special crate in 10 hours. Woo! What a session drop, boys. What a session drop. Okay, that's the high-pitched one. Okay, wait, yes. Type 1 in the chat. Okay, wait. So just say yes in the chat if this is high-pitched. Say yes in the chat.
If this is high-pitched, first say yes.
Okay, there we go. That should answer my question. That should answer my question. Dude, I love the voice changer. It's so great. Guys, if you are enjoying the stream thus far, everybody on the count of three, go ahead and leave a like and just spam in the chat hashtag crate hype. Hashtag crate hype in the chat and go ahead and leave a like on the count of three. All right, we're gonna see how many likes we can get it up to. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Hashtag crate hype in the chat. Let's go ahead and drop it. Is anyone in the lobby? Hello? Okay, so, oh, it was the other one. Okay, so that should be high pitch. Okay, perfect. Thank you, guys. No, it's not high pitch. Okay, cool. Thank you, guys. Thank you for that. I can troll people whenever I jump into lobbies now. Dude, 10 hours, baby. Oh, crap. We need to go ahead and call in our Pegasus. Actually, we can go for the military base since we have a little bit more time. We're going to have more competition this time. Crap, the military... Okay, no. What is that? Is that rain? Oh, was that someone's micro? I don't understand what that was. Okay, Pegasus, call them up. The hashtag crate hype is real, boys. The hashtag Hello, crate hype is real. Let's go ahead and do the Vestra.
Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield.
It's kind of weird switching to PC after playing console for so long. It's kind of weird. Hello, is anyone there? Can you turn your microphone up? I can't hear you very well. I can't hear that guy like at all.
Hello?
Alright, let's turn it on.
Hello, Governor.
Hello? I'm scared. I'm lost.
I need money.
Can anyone help me? Please.
What can I help you?
My dad's name is Maxis. It's Dr. Ludwig Maxis, and I'm trapped in the moon.
Well, that's unfortunate.
I've been forced to control zombies for most of my life now, and I'm scared. I like how I'm just reading them. I'm reading them the plot. I just realized my voice is still high, but I'm reading them the plot for zombies. Very like basic, not really correct plot of zombies right now. Is anyone out there? Hello.
How could you get there?
Will you be my friend?
Go back to your shitty little home!
Don't shoot, please!
You piece of shit!
No! God, please, no! 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 No!
Make a nut to check out my stream.
Okay, let me go ahead and turn this off. Okay, there we go. Sutton's gameplay, $2. Make a note to check out. Yeah, I need to make a note to check out your stream. Sutton, what's your stream? Is it just Sutton's gameplay on Twitch? Gameplay. Okay. I made a note to check it out. If you're gonna be streaming after I finish up here. Your voice sounds wavy. it sounds great. It's from, yeah, that was from Black Ops Zombies. Okay, let me get up into the air. Actually, this was a little premature. I need to... I'll just go get a... I'll fly over here, and I'll get a... What's it called? I'll get a... laser jet. That's what we need to do. Right here. It's all I'll ever prove. The crate hype, boys. The crate hype is real. We're getting ready. It's your B-Day getting... JKE Gaming... Happy birthday, my man.
No, God, please, no, 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 no!
So, say hey.
Hey, help, I'm trapped here, and I can't get out, and other Origins quotes, LMAO.
That'd be so funny if I just read, like, tons and tons of Origins quotes off to him. We're terribly sorry, but your vehicle has been destroyed. That's okay. Maybe next year. Thank you, Sentence Gameplay. Help me, I've been trapped by D's nuts. Ha! Ha! Uh-oh. That was rude. Okay. Here we go. Objective complete. Still a vehicle from the military base. Ow! Out of my way, dirtbag. Okay. Let me go ahead and call up Lester. Oh crap! Why are your jets? Why do jets have... I just got shot at max range by a tank. Holy crap. Did you guys just see that? Hold on. Okay, hold on. Let me... 1 second. I just got sniped out of the air by a tank. Well, I need to call up Lester this time. Oh my goodness gracious.
Hey there. What can I help you
what
with?
What a shot, dude!
Okay, that's not gonna be a problem.
Cops turning blind. Okay, I have 3 minutes to steal this thing, and then it's game time. Okay. We're just gonna do cops turn blind eye. Dude, I got sniped. That mid-air tank snipe from across the map. Holy moly. Holy rage, dude. Okay, well, we're gonna freaking get this crate this time. We will not accept defeat. We will not. Release date. That's a cool name. Release date. This is the best part about GTA right here. Just so everyone knows. Best part about GTA. All right, I've got 2 minutes to get out of here with the jet. Easy peasy. Dude, I got nosed, honestly. Dude, there's so many hackers. They're modders. Because, I mean, like... It's sad because Rockstar cares a lot about GTA Online because they don't want people to be modding and stuff. They care about GTA Online. They don't want people to be hacking money in and everything. But that, like, I just wish they kind of would like not have money in online for a PC. Like, everyone has all the money they want. But then again, they wouldn't make money from shark cards if they did that. So I don't know. Here we go. This guy might work for Rockstar. He's just going around getting people banned who ask for money. He's just a lowly civilian. He's not an actual modder. Okay, here we go. This is a lot less stressful to do with the cops turned off. Cops turned blind eye on. We are brother. We are brother. That's what this guy just said. Okay, I'm gonna get ready with, I'm gonna get ready whenever the thing is dropping, whenever the crate is dropping, I'm gonna get ready to call up Lester and get myself off the radar. Because last time that kind of screwed me over. And then I also need to do inventory. Body armor. Special crate drop in 3 hours. Okay, so I have my armor. Have all this. What time is that? That will be at exactly, not exactly, 2420 or 020. 020 is when the crate is going to be dropping. I'm hyped up, guys. It's time for the crate drop. It's time to get that shirt. Dude, if we don't get the shirt this stream, I'm gonna be super upset. I'm gonna be like mildly kind of super upset, you know? So, go ahead and get ready. 4. The screenshot, okay. Epic music is queued up, epic music is ready. All right, here we go, let's take a quick poll here. What do you guys think? Do you think we're gonna get the shirt or not? If we get the crate, do you think we're gonna get the shirt? Or do you think we're gonna get a bad luck and not get the shirt? Shirt seems like it's pretty freaking rare, actually. I'm hyped up right now. How do I switch weapons again? Oh, not F, I almost pressed F. Okay, there we go. I want the missiles. The missiles, fire the missiles! Do shout out to the people in the chat. We can do some shout outs. We've got Tina, we've got Allie, we've got Chance, we've got Robin. The swag is real. Thad Balls. Ninja Chicken. London. Jackson. Lydia. Jasmine. David. Cody. Eric. Fatty Pie. H. Morris. Noah. King Tuts. Kobe Beast. The Retro Gamer. Sebastian. Lorenzo. Caleb. Oscar. iGamerOP. Tyler. Kevon. Matthias. Master. Austin. Miguel. What's up, everybody in the chat? Shout out to a few of you guys who are active in the chat, because I know everyone now that they know I was shouting people out. Now they're gonna come flying in with the comments. Everyone goes, me, please. It's kind of funny. You guys are adorbs. You guys are just adorbs. You guys, I'm freaking hyped up right now. I'm scared. I really want this crate. Let's check. Quick survey of the land. Alright, looks like some people are going for vehicles. Then again, last time no one was in a jet or anything, and they still beat me to it. Because I would make the... Okay, I'm going to actually, like, try really hard to catch it out of midair this time. I'm going to fly up to it, I'm going to get level with the crate, and then I'm going to try to catch it. Here we go, boys. And girls. I always say boys, but... Girls, you're part of the boys. So when I say here we go, boys, I think that includes girls too. It just doesn't sound like it does. Whee! Come on already. Here we go. We have. Is it really that long? Yeah. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, that's right. We have 1 hour and 30 minutes left of in-game time. 1 hour 30 minutes left, which is like what? 3 minutes? 3 minutes, I think. It's game time. Totes adorbs.
No,
Totes
God,
adorbs.
Please, no!
That Canadian
no,
$2.
No! No!
Hey, do you know the YouTube Chanel called Custom Grow 420?
YouTube Chanel.
Huh,
Custom
we should
Grow
play
for,
some Codex
Grow
Zombies
no,
if
heard
I donate $100.
We should play some Codex Zombies if I donate $100. I don't want to, like, sell spot. Like, if I'm streaming zombies and I'm like, hey, I'm going to invite some people... and then you donate $100, then like for sure. I promised Sutton that I'd play with him because he's donated like over $2,000. Like he's been insane. So I wanna obviously play with him next time I play Black Ops 2 Zombies. So I mean I'm not gonna make any promises because I might not end up playing Exo Zombies on stream besides like doing the Easter egg and stuff. So I don't know. I'm not gonna make any promises. You know. Most of the time it spawns at Maze Bank. Interesting. Okay, exactly 1 hour left of endgame time. It's time, guys, it's time. I'm freaking excited. Woo! Woo! As soon as the crate, we're gonna count it down. As soon as the crate drops, we're gonna do a like spike, and then I'm gonna turn on the epic music. As soon as the crate drops, we're doing a like spike, and I'm turning on the epic music. Oh, these guys are about to do a heist together now. So cute. Oh, crap. Someone just sniped me from, like, where the heck did they just snipe me from? Did you guys
no,
hear that?
No, God, please, no! No!
Oh, crap.
No!
This always
no!
happens.
You do know
this
you
always
can play
happens.
GTA 5 with a controller, right?
This always happens.
If you have a controller, adapter, receiver, thingy, suck me,
What just happened? I can't believe my jet just died. Hold the phone. Thank you for your donation. Although inappropriate, it was mildly funny. I know you can do a controller adapter. Okay. That kind of just screwed me over. Like, real bad. Ugh, bad traffic. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Dang it. I'm so mad. What the heck? Okay. Wait, how much time do we have left? Okay, it's about to spawn. We just have to hope it's a good spawn here. Let me call up Lester, get the cops off of me. Crap, dude, the fails! The fails! My jet just died randomly, man!
Eh, if it isn't my creepy silent friend.
Remove one level.
How can I help?
Okay. Freak, okay, man.
I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna do a helicopter pickup. Meriwether, hurry.
No! God, please, no!
What's up?
No!
Get that crate for me. I'm gonna try,
no!
Austin! I'm gonna try!
No!
WATSSSUPPP. Get that crate for me, Noah.
I'm gonna try, dude. I'm gonna try. Okay, has it spawned yet? Okay, it hasn't spawned yet. Has it? I didn't see the notification. Nope, hasn't spawned yet. Oh my gosh, boys, this is so stressful. This is such a fail. Like, why did my helicopter die randomly? I don't understand. I really don't understand. Okay. Come on, come down, helicopter. It's all right, you can do it. Finally, okay.
Get back out of the way.
All right, let me block this side of the road so it can land. Okay, perfect. How has it not spawned yet? Normally by this time it spawns. Did it spawn? Okay, ooh, I thought that guy might have come to kill me. Okay, I haven't seen it spawn yet. Did everything work out? How come it didn't spawn yet? Has it not? People are hacking! People are legit hacking me. What the heck? That was that sound. It was my car dying. But my car died because people are using, like, destroy vehicle hacks on me.
No! God, please, no!
What?
No!
The heck,
no!
Dude? That's not even cool.
No!
I didn't even get shot by it. No one's even in range to shoot.
Can you change your donation sound again? Remember the ooh yay to the no thing.
Yeah.
Can you change it again? I miss GTA 4 mods.
Just because it's you, son, I'm gonna let you do it. And I don't even know how much you donated. But thank you.
No! God, please, no!
Shade,
no!
Shade Dan!
No!
Welcome to the donator squad, dude. First time I've seen you here.
Preparing for a hashtag like Spike.
Preparing for a hashtag. Dude, $45 from Shade Dan. What the heck, dude? You're the MVP. Thank you so much. What the heck? No! I'm getting so controlled right now. Oh my gosh. Why me? I just wanted to get a special crate. I just wanted to get a special. Okay, I'm alive. I just want to. I can't. Oh my gosh. Why? Why me? Why is this happening to me? Sorrel. Okay, well now we know who it is now. Can you guys report Sorrel? Oh my gosh, people are so annoying. Why? And the crate drop isn't even spawning. Why isn't it spawning, mechanic? Oh my gosh.
You calling for some wheels?
The freaking.
I'll hook you up.
Hold on, let me. Like, it's not even. It's the fact that he's hackers who are kind of like funny and aren't like trying to mess, I don't know. Hackers that are funny, like I don't mind as much, but that guy's just being a jerk. Oh my gosh. Leave me alone. Oh my God. Oh my God. do, man. Oh my gosh, hold on. Online. Players. Where is he? This guy right here. Report for... I'm gonna cry, dude. Why? Why me? Why me? He could have chose anyone on here. Did he leave too? Now I can't even report him. Oh wait, no, I can still report him. Level 246. Dang. Oh wait, not kick. Oh my gosh, spawning dogs on me. Exploits. Yes, confirm. Oh my gosh, I'm voting him to be kicked. I can't. Oh my gosh. Invincible Chop is gonna kill me. Native is another hacker in the lobby, but he's minding his own business. He's not messing with anyone. This guy is legit like trying to oh my gosh! This is ridiculous. Like, I don't. What should I do? Should I? I think he Oh my gosh! Why are my girls so ugly?
Hurry! Don't you know I can't go on after the pinata?
Gotta kill my clone. I. I honestly, like, I can't do anything. Like, you guys, make sure you share this video around. Just show, like, me getting hacked, like, live on stream. At least I have my weapon still. Like, I don't... Oh, crap. There he is! They're invulnerable, too. They can't be killed. Goodness gracious me, oh my. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and leave this lobby. Oh, this is so, like, silly. This is so silly. Get a counter modder. You're right, I should just get a counter modder. Well, we were so close to getting it, and then they destroyed my vehicles and made it. I was wondering what happened to my jet. I was like, that's really weird that my jet was just randomly be disabled and killed in midair. And now I understand. Now I understand. Why do they have green hair? I have no idea. Please just tell me there's a special crate drop in this one. Perfect, 10 hours. Okay, this is it. This is it. Okay, we're just gonna have to avoid modders. We are going to get this crate drop. We are going to get at least one. I don't know if it's gonna have what we need in it, but we're going to get at least one. Okay, here we go.
Morse Mutual, how can I
claim
be
all?
Of service?
No charge. Literally, so many of my vehicles destroyed, which aren't my fault. Okay, mechanic. We gotta grab that. Mods versus the hacks. Seriously though,
you
should have like
a
fight between them or something. Let's see here. I'm gonna get my Zentorno, my trusty Zentorno. Always works out. Always works out in my favor. Okay. We got that. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Cool. I'm in proper crate hunting attire now. The pink sandwich. Interesting. I think I'm gonna just go for a best run. I don't think it's worth it to go. I mean, I have 10 hours to do it, so I guess it's probably worth it to go get a laser. Let's go ahead and get a laser.
Hey babe.
Yeah, if there's another hacker in this lobby, I'm gonna be so upset. That is just gonna be like the pinnacle of everyone wants me to die. Okay, guys, we just hit a new viewer, another viewer milestone. We have 800 people in here now. I wanna see how many likes we can get it up to right here. It's been a long stream so far, and we're not done yet. We still have another crate to go after. Hopefully we don't get hacked this time. But everybody in the chat, hashtag modder if you've already left a like. Just start spamming hashtag modder. If you haven't left a like yet, go ahead and leave a like and then spam hashtag modder. We're going to see how many likes and how many hashtag modders we can get in the chat all at once. I want to see the entire chat, just hashtag modders and nothing else, okay? Ready? One, two, three. Drop a like, hashtag modders. You guys are absolutely amazing. And if you would like to help out even more, there's a button down below that says share. If you hit that share button and then go to Google+, you go to Facebook, you go to Twitter, either of those three things, that would help out a whole bunch if you hit that share button and then share it to those different pieces of social media. Really, really would help a lot. You guys are absolutely awesome for helping me out with that. Dude, I'm just like, I need like an aspirin or something for this headache that these modders are causing me right now. Oh crap, I didn't want to buy it that soon. Okay, that's fine. It's right there. We're kind of close. And it's daytime too, so we'll be able to see the crate. Woo, boys. No modders. I'm using the hashtag modders in the chat to ward away all the modders. Stay away. Stay away. I don't want you here anymore. Just leave me be. Like, modders are fine, but once they start going for crate drops, like, that's when it gets annoying then. Well, there you have it. That about perfectly wraps up how my day went with trying to get some crate drops in GTA. This is why I just don't try, you know? This is why I just don't try. Between the modders, between everything that went on, we will never get one of these things. We will never get one of the, actually, we're gonna try tomorrow. That's my goal. But I just wanted to come back to say to you guys, thank you so much for watching. My GTA just completely crashed. It crashed my graphics card. It crashed everything. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop the stream here. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you subscribe. And we're gonna be back again tomorrow. We're gonna be hunting some more crates and. It should be a darn good time. So I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you all for being here, and goodbye. See you in the next one. Oh, now my thing is
no, God, please, no,
Game Boy, $2.
No,
oh my gosh, I can't do anything right now.
Noah Morgan is that Rainbow Dash. If you don't know who Rainbow Dash is, it's a character from My Little Pony.
Morgan, I have no idea what that means. I have no idea what that means, but thank you for your donation, Game Boy. Really, really appreciate your support. Okay, I think I got it working now. Okay, yeah. I'm going to end the stream. I'll see you guys all in the next one. Hashtag hype in the chat, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.